Congratulations on completing another comprehensive yet important lesson. Once again, we've covered a lot of ground during this lesson. We've learned that projection is not about pushing the voice or about singing loudly. It's about control and resonance. It's about delivering your story in a clear and easy to understand fashion by implementing techniques such as clarity of tone, breath control and breath pressure, and articulating your consonants clearly so that your audience can understand what you're singing about. All of these elements require individual attention. So just take your time and work on one element at a time. Remember, one step at a time. Okay? Trying to do it all at once can be confusing and overwhelming, and it's simply not necessary. Remember, learning to sing well is a progressive journey, much like the creativity and step-by-step nature of putting the pieces of a puzzle together, for instance. You'll probably have a very clear picture now on what it is you want to be able to do with your voice, but like the puzzle analogy, each piece must be strategically placed one at a time so that you end up with a complete picture. So as you work on putting the pieces of your vocal technique together, keep the bigger picture in mind and be certain that as you implement each technique, you are creating what will one day be a masterpiece. It's important that you remember this piece of advice that I've just given you so that you stay focused and passionate. So as per usual, revisit this lesson often and implement the techniques demonstrated here to assist you in achieving more clarity and control over your vocal power and projection. Remember to never force the tone and to resist any urge to sing louder than your voice is ready for. Okay, you'll get far better results in a much shorter period of time if you do things properly and care for your voice. So that's it for lesson 10. I'll see you next lesson for a fast and furious course in vocal agility. This is Ray Henry and happy singing.